start making my paint. I start pouring paint, and I let it dry, and this is what happens, and it's really cool. So, it just peels up. And I can do whatever I want with it now. I can fold it up, I can roll it up, I can cut it, stack it, and different paint. This is like a high gloss, so it has a beautiful shine. This one's very dull and kind of delicate and has a crumply texture. This one's yellow, and they just look so cool together. But I can do anything I want with them.